Morning, Harrison County law enforcement honored one of their own. They gathered at the Floral Hills Cemetery in Gulfport to remember fallen officer Earl Wesley Phillips. The ceremony takes place every year as a way to celebrate National Police Week. Officer Phillips was shot and killed after stopping a juvenile in Gulfport. This was February of 1973. His family says he had a heart to serve.